Today I'm gonna make press dies for the press. It's gonna be quick dies. You will have a metal plate that will slide into the slots I've made. Onto that metal plate will be the press dies itself. They will be made out of mild steel because I've never made press dies before and I don't want to use any expensive exotic piece of metal. So this is the first time I'm gonna test it out if it works. If it fails, it's not a big issue. Let's go.